got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell! Stop talking and move around! Return fire!
The crowds are early!
Someone please fire that RPG!
Move up! Protect the tanks!
This ain't even the front line!
Come on, Bully! Where's your sense of adventure?
In his fucking tank.
Right, let's go.
One ridge line. Enemy ahead.
Another mortar team ahead!
Blow the fuckers up, Lucas!
Jacobs, go! Des!
Oi! Did you look at that mess? Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
Deadlight, Dennis!
I can take.
I'm okay.
The Major, we are being torn apart. I gave you an order. Form the perimeter, protect the armor.
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Fuck the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Yeah. I got me, and I got Des.
Fucking oath.
Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
Done right, send in the rats.
Oh, MG, 1 o'clock.
Move on the flank, Lucas. Toss him a banger. Get them all!
Yeah, you're welcome!
Oh, fuck off, I'm doing all the work!
Save it for the AA guns.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your calling!
Lucas, through here! guns are massive!
We're clear. Fire the flare, Des.
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
Des, fire the flare!
I didn't expect it, eh, to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on.
On the road!
Yes, we got a breach!
She's fucked!
Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, cause I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable! Lucas! Half track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Ah!
sending tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Does it matter? Just fucking shoot them!
Yes, we're not done! What's your count?
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied Command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role